My baby's gone.
That Jupiter jump starts a stark maestro, but now my fingers are twitching and Digby's lips need to taste some tunes. My saxophone Delilah and I've been spreading sweet song across this fair galaxy since I was an itty bitty Digby. Only, she's gone. Can't make music without my Delilah. Help me find her. All I remember before I passed out was my buddy Crad the Skis, a puff of smoke, and sloppy dance music. I'm thinking the Vice District. Shame about the casino. For a time, it was chance.
My agent signed me for a three-week gig here on the way to June Pi 7 for Casaban Sunfest. Thing is, before the last show, some vault hunter called curtains on Handsome Jack. And this old thing became a permanent residence. But I ain't crying. You can make music in a bathroom stall if you could. And I had. Cause I had. To listen. By the end of the song, they was all butt naked making whoopee. Crad, baby. Looking for Delilah. You seen her?
Dang, you ain't there yet? Fantastic, man. Fall still thick from last night, but I remember you lending your saxophone to song No Talker.
No Talker, huh? I appreciate it, baby.
Anytime, Diggs, baby.
No Talkers. Grads talking mimes. They've been known to hang out at the tram station from time to time. Wonder what spirit possessed me to hand Delilah to one of them. Now, Delilah ain't no ordinary sax maestro. Custom made. Positronic gold tip plating. Super luminal lacquer. Micro grab suspension strap. I ain't changed the reed in 7 years. Hope she's all right.
Get on the damn train, stupid.
I'm searching for Digby's saxophone. Do you have it? Yeah, I don't.
Think he won't protect my throat.
Your lack of words are absolutely a form of entertainment and not a waste of time. You are valid.
Now we're getting somewhere. He's trying to tell you something. Try speaking his language, maestro. Your body's an instrument, maestro. Just gotta let the tunes out.
Thank you.
A proper brawl? Count me in. Future kill.
Delilah, my pride and joy. Let's see what she has to say. Maestro, how'd you like to cut a record sometime? I'm talking fire and fits, chords and chaos. Oh yes, we'll get this casino back on track with symphony and sayonara. Dig me vermouth and the vault hunter. Ooh, that's music to my ears. Digby's ready to jam. You ready to cut a record? Foxy's bar got a sweet studio set up, but the road's a little rocky. Mind being my roadie, Maestro?
You're safe with me, Digby. My guns are yours. All of them.
All right, let's go then. Gotta warm up.
Thank you.
Not bad, not bad. This album's gonna be the top. Clear out the riffraff, Vault Hunter. Can't make music if I'm dead. These ain't my kind of fans. Here we are. Time to cut a record. Hit the power, Maestro. Hot mic could be hotter. Let's warm it up. Not bad, not bad. Artistic collaboration for the ages. I'm gonna call this track Hunting for the Velvet Vault. You're quite the musician yourself, Vault Hunter. Everybody's got their own sound. Even if they gotta dig for it. Let's jam again sometime.
subway to the impound lot. When Handsome Jacques was alive, this casino attracted gamblers from all over the galaxy. This casino has always been a trap, then and now. Once Jacques was holding all the chips, the casino would take your ship until your debt was paid in full. And one never repays a debt to Handsome Jacques. If you do not believe me, just ask Timothy. Now, Pretty Boy controls the casino from the tower, and he wields the knife of debt just as Jacques once did. An indebted man will do things he would not have thought himself capable of. I have seen it, Shari.
Welcome, welcome, welcome to the Vice District, where you'll see the most mind-blowing acts in the freaking universe. We've got the one and only Disney Guru playing his greatest hit from Sex Appeal to Hell. We've got the Flame Dancer Emperor and the and a bunch of other shit to keep you collected on. Okay, the movie hookers, let's just go now.
Get to spend. Here's the trip. Now hurry it up and lose your life savings already. Choppy choppy, sloppy sloppy. Get up my trap.
Feeling good.
You're certainly making the round. Once, even the impound lot was a part of Jack's vision. Not one square foot in this place where you couldn't win it all, or lose it all. Once I get Timothy's hand, I'll clean this place up. I'm thinking fountains, statue or two of yours truly. You'll see.
A better way.
All the bots in the casino serve pretty boy. I doubt very much they will let you recover my ship. And I suppose there are some things fire cannot solve. Perhaps.
Forcing through my veins! Thank you.
Hello, valued guest. You need 34B, do you? That's gonna be just over there in requisitions. But why use your legs? If you want, I can procure that form for you. Only $5 billion. Scanning net worth.
Oh, my. So sad the state some people live in.
March those pedestrian legs to data requisition net. They'll sort you out. Hey-ya! Hope you're having a great time at the casino. I'm told you need form 34B. Here it is.
Hey, valued guest. Do you have your required form? Oh, sorry. There must have been a mix-up. This is form 34B version 2.4. Only form 34B version 2.6 is accepted. See, that's why it pays to be VIP.
Well, this is bullshit.
Oops! You'll have to return to data requisition again for the updated form 34B version 2.6.
There's a reason the house always wins. You'll never get what you want playing by the rules. You gotta act VIP to be VIP.
Form accepted!
Jack here! Okay, yes, I probably impounded your ship, but that's what you get for being a deadbeat! Better keep spending, though. Who knows? That big win is probably just around the corner. Then you can get out of this shithole. Not that you'd want to, I mean.
Time to wait in line. Like I said, if the rules are keeping you down, find a way around. Doesn't look like they're using their number. Take it off their hands. Looks like it was a trap. Do your thing, Vault Hunter. Feeling good!
A worthy opponent! For once. Already forgot about you. Die.
required for Lefembre.
Would all available security please report to customer services immediately?
Well done. Now, find my ship, Vault Hunter. I can only hope my tools are still there.
I'm unstoppable! Yeah.
Yeah.